secret, isang Australiano na mahilig magluto at magpares ng mga Australian wines sa niluluto ko. This week, I'm gonna cook a prawn pinak bed at magbagay ako ng isang bote ng Arnaise.
Pero yung price of 25
is sure? So 55, I give you. My best sa akin.
Ito, magkano po yung
15 lang po.
15.
Yes, ma'am?
Yes.
Dose.
Sabi mo, dose.
Sige, dose. Yeah. Okay.
Sampu lang.
Pwede pang...
Fix na yun, sir. Fix na. Oh, sampu na lang.
Sampu na lang. Walo.
Sampu na, sakto. Wala nang bawa.
6 pesos.
Oh, 6 pesos. Oh, 5 pesos na lang.
Ay, discount. Salamat.
Ito. Yeah, you change it.
Bakit?
Kasi sir, sa Ilocano sir, specialty namin yung...
Pinakbet.
Pinakbet. Magaling silang magluto ng mga pinakbet.
Okay, well, palitin yung ano yung mga maliliit. Pero yung presyo.
Yung na lang, medyo mahal lang konti.
Ay, upselling.
Oh, kasi 70 na lang per kilo.
Yung kanina, how much?
45.
Yung isang peso discount ko sa Okra.
Oo.
Sabi mo, 5 kanina.
Ito na lang, 5.
Ay.
Sorry. 11.
Maging 10.
10.
Saan po?
Ikaw, sir, nakakadami sa 113.
130 lahat?
Oo.
Sige po.
Wala nang paggatas ang baby.
This is a really simple recipe, but what am I gonna do different? Una, ayoko yung sobrang may acid, so I'm not gonna put in any kamatis, and I also don't any sibuyas. You're gonna see me cook something that's a lot lighter than yung typical na pinakbet, with a lot more focus on yung mga sariwang vegetable flavors, at saka yung seafood flavors ng mga hipon. Yung unang sangkapas, with most of them, is oil and... Ay, hindi pa siyang... Hindi bukas pa yung bote, guisip. Amateur. Bukas na yung matika ko, so lagay ko yung konti matika. Tapos super konti yung bawang, I just want a tiny hint of it. Una na kulay ay kalabasa, kasi siyang may pinakahabang cooking time. I'm gonna add the talong next. So I'm gonna put in one malaki talagang teaspoon ng bagong alamang dito. Yung last sa vegetables, lalagay ako ng sitaw. At saka yung ampalaya has been salted para matanggal yung pahit. I'm gonna put the prawns in now. From Pagadian City. Sa iwa, talaga sila. So, I'm gonna plate this up and see you soon. Bro, serious. On. A white wine from Victoria. It's a varietal called Arnaise, originally from Italy, but we grow this now in Australia. Tamang-tama siya sa hot climate, and maganda siya kasama yung mga seafoods, vegetables. It's not a really big wine, tapos hindi siya sobrang maasid. So tikmaran natin ang prawn pinakbet with Victorian Arnaise. And I'm going to try to get one of every vegetable sa tinidor ko. Maybe just a half teaspoon of bagong alamang. It's still a little overpowering sa wine nito. So you can make this even more mild. Overall, it works. It's really nice to have pinakbet actually just really on nice, pretty big prawns, nice fresh prawns. So, you know, try it out. Let me know what you think. And let me know what you'd like me to cook next. Magaling cooking. Sige, pagkain na tayo. Yeah, why didn't you say it on the camera? Right.
Natagal ka na dito sa Pilipinas?
Mga dalawang linggo lang. Marami ko nanonood ng Filipino TV. Ang Noyong TV Patrol.
Magandang gabi!
Oh, sige, thank you. Hotel.
Ay, Kuko. Kahit munti. Ang halaman doon. Ay, isa.